Visionary Ivanka Ivankovic Elez was born on June 21, 1966 in Bijakovici, parish of Medjugorje. She was the first of the six visionaries to see the Madonna. She had daily apparitions until May 7, 1985. On that day, entrusting her with the 10th secret, Our Lady told her that she would have an apparition once a year for the rest of her life on June 25, the anniversary of the first apparition. Ivanka is married, has three children, and lives with her family in Medjugorje. The prayer intention he entrusted to her is the intention for families. Ivanka always testifies that she is living proof that life after this life exists because she had the opportunity to see her mother, who died 2 months before the apparitions of Our Lady five times. So it was during the last daily apparition that Ivanka had, and that apparition lasted for an hour. That day she was able to hug her mother, who kissed her and told her how proud she was of her. Ivanka says she saw her mother just as she sees other people, that she was beautiful and there were no traces of sickness and fatigue from which she died so young. Ivanka always repeats that this is a testimony for the whole world, not just for her, that there really is life after death. During the years of her apparitions, Our Lady entrusted the future of the world and the future of the Church to Ivanka. In a church newspaper, she talked about the secrets of Our Lady and the sign that Our Lady will leave on Apparition Hill in Bijakovici. What can you tell us about the secrets that Our Lady has entrusted to you? She has confided 10 secrets to me. They talk about the future of the Church and the world. I don't know if all the secrets are the same for all the visionaries, but I know that one is the same for us, the one that speaks of the sign that Our Lady will leave on the Hill of Apparitions. The secrets will be revealed when Our Lady tells us. Among us visionaries, we have never talked about the secrets. Maybe they are the same or maybe they are not. We just have to pray and recognize the maternal love of Our Lady. The path we must take seems easy to us, but it is full of ups and downs. Only through prayer and open hearts can we reach the right way. What about the sign on Apparition Hill? The sign is one of the secrets. I know when it will happen and what it will look like. The sign will be permanent, visible and indestructible. Our Lady will leave a sign for those who do not believe, for non-believers. We just have to pray, pray, pray. Nothing else. No secret matters, no signs. God gives many thanks to everyone and we are not yet aware of it. Thank you for supporting my channel. Please like and subscribe. May God bless you and keep you. Our Lady, Queen of Peace, pray for us.